Urinal mats are available in a variety of materials ranging from rigid plastic to flexible rubber, even flimsy pads or carpet. All of these designs have two things in common. They are packaged in large, wasteful boxes and are challenging to dispose of. Traditional mats require you to carry them through the facility to the dumpster as they are too large to dispose of in waste bins. In addition, other urinal mats tend to move around on the floor, which diminishes their functionality and creates an opportunity for trip hazards. Holco's Komodo mats are a revolutionary approach to urinal mat design and performance. The Komodo mat is made of a durable, absorbent, non-woven pad with a full adhesive back. Komodo mats offer superior protection of floor surfaces. Our mats are packaged 6 per case in a box that is on average over 50% smaller than the packaging of our competitors' products. This unique packaging allows distributors and end users to store twice as much product in the same space. It also allows for a significant cost savings if shipping via UPS or FedEx, as so many distributors and online companies do. Komodo mats are easy to install and easy to dispose of. To install, simply remove the adhesive liner from the mat and place on the floor. Though it is preferred the Komodo mat be installed on a clean, dry floor, it can be placed on a freshly mopped floor. As the floor dries, the adhesive takes hold. Komodo mats have been tested and certified by the National Floor Safety Institute as high traction per the NFSI 101C test method. The mat's unique non-woven material dries quickly and does not need to be removed for cleaning. Simply mop over it or around it. Note that the inch of mat that goes along the wall has no adhesive to allow for easy removal. Simply grab the back edge, pull towards the center of the mat, and crumple the mat as you go. Then you can easily discard of the mat in your restroom waste receptacle or your mate's cart waste bin.